People with this degree of impairment often do not even realize they have a loss. In fact, they get very indignant when their friends suggest that they may have a hearing problem.
We'll be right back. Drop that!
Thanks for coming out to NFest 10.
Cool. Well, thank you all for having us. It was fun, right, Mike?
Yeah, it was fun.
Mixmaster Mike, hello.
What's up?
Hey.
Welcome to Seattle, man.
Oh, yeah.
Any memories at all of NFest 10? Or NFest 1, rather?
NFest 1. I just remember, like, you know, it was kind of wild. We pulled, like, up on our bus here. And, you know, we'd driven overnight, so we just woke up, and then we were like, whoa, okay, it's like this big field or whatever. So I just remember, and then I remember, I think I picked some berries. I'm not lying. I picked some berries. You know, don't be scared of the berries.
Don't be scared. Don't be scared of the berries. You guys headlined with Sonic Youth, Mike D.
Yeah, and I told them not to be scared of the berries. I said, Mary, 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 I'm the kid with the ill vocabulary.